others this year was a very inspirational time. We had a tremendous turnout with a lot of new men that have come out for the very first time to this year's retreat.
I met a bunch of unique men. We all had our stories to tell, and we all made bonded and felt the real presence of God here and camaraderie. Really felt refreshed.
Been an amazing weekend. It's just nice to sit with men and just hang out and realize that we're probably all hypocrites in transition and we just mess it up, but God loves us.
It's pretty normal to be just Christian and a man. You don't have to be a man here and then a Christian at Sunday. You can be both at the same time. So.
Truly, truly, truly thankful to the Lord for this opportunity to have been here and to hear the ministry, partake in fellowship with other brothers.
The men really enjoyed themselves, so I would hope that next year that you will put the annual Eastern Ontario Men's District Retreat on your calendar.
If you're thinking about it, then God's trying to tell you that you should be here.